Would I rather be feared or loved when I'm at the gym? Easy, both. I want people to be afraid of how much they love my biceps.
Identity theft is not a joke, Jim. Imitating my breathing patterns during a deadlift can lead to catastrophic results.
Beers, beats, and bench pressing 500 pounds.
I am Beyonce always, but when it comes to bodybuilding, I'm also Arnold. Would I rather be feared or loved when I'm at the gym? Easy, both. I want people to be afraid of how much they love my biceps.